I'm a journalist this year. You guys should love that.